Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. Mainly clear out there tonight with a few clouds passing. And the sun will be around again on Tuesday, but it will slowly be fading as we go through the day as a front approaches from west to east. And the rain arrives tomorrow night, although in western New Hampshire, can't rule out a late day shower before sunset. The temperatures today topped off in the 70s just about everywhere, except for right at the coast. The winds are out of the east, so it kept coastal areas in the 60s. And more of the same on the way for tomorrow, your Tuesday. Similar high temperatures. We had the clouds coming and going all day today. And there's a look at the front and the rain that's being ushered in our direction for Tuesday night and into Wednesday. Those look like the rainiest periods of the rest of the upcoming week. So clear to partly cloudy for tonight, and a little bit of patchy fog could be around first thing tomorrow morning. Then it burns off to reveal partly sunny skies. Gradually throughout the day, in the afternoon in particular, those clouds filling in and then rain arriving, maybe heavy at times, maybe a rumble of thunder or two. Tuesday night and into early Wednesday morning, that's the steadiest of the rain. But then during the day on Wednesday, there could be some leftover showers at times, a gradual trend toward clearing. But if that front stalls, there could be some leftover showers on Thursday as well. Hey, it's bike week, motorcycle week in Laconia. And for tomorrow, for your Tuesday, sun to clouds. So another nice day. This will be the fourth day in a row that will be rain-free. Can't say the same about Wednesday, but that's good for motorcycle week with some of the years past that we've had. Clear to partly cloudy skies right around 50 and the lower 50s across most of the state tonight. And then tomorrow, the increasing clouds. There's your rainiest period Tuesday night into Wednesday. Thursday and Friday, partial sun, and can't rule out a couple of showers here and there. By Saturday and into the weekend, I think we're looking pretty good right now. We'll, of course, keep an eye on that. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.